Starting off, Mickey with a Samus versus Fox. Now, this matchup, Queen goes Fox. Only because Samus is like a lower tier character, and you can just punish stuff like that. I mean, there's just so many things you can punish. You know what I mean? Look at that. Just easy punish. 19% quick kill. Hold X, Y, and start.
I'll do it after.
Trying to get some spacing going. Nice job. Mod trying to do some edge guard. Nice shine. Down smash. Nice job. Ooh, down to another shine. Nice job. Nice rocket by Miki. Good spacing, good forward tilt there. That's sure. And this is round one. Smash Bros. And me. One stock lead. Here comes the upper smash.
Where's the DI?
I ban Dreamland.
Only the purest air.
Alright.
So what my options is like all of them 4 plus one.
Ban Dreamland.
Go
back to 1000.
Not too bad. Unfortunately, the stage spike. Miki. Charge onto the beam. I'm not going for those down. Going for those off ledge shines. Speed, but usually gets him. Goes for the upper and misses, but he gets it.
The runner does
I wasn't really paying attention, but all I saw, I looked up and I just saw Fox getting blasted by the blaster there. Fully charged beam. What, do you think he's going to get reflected by that, get hit with that reflected rocket? Do you think he is? An amateur? Oh my word. Alright. Ooh, gets him with the rocket. Tied game. Tied game. 0-0%. One stock each. Can go either way. Right now, MK's up a stock, or up in up a game in the match. Misses it. Oh, unfortunately.